I am ready. Let me go and get the fresh pig right now.
He went to the first straw house and knocked on the door.
Little pig? Little pig? Won't you let me in?
Wolf? No, I won't let you in. Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin.
Well then, I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in.
The wolf let out a huge roar, and the first pig in the straw house flew apart and scattered across the hillside. The pig ran as fast as possible. He saw his brother's home and ran into it. He locked the door as soon as he got in.
Wolf? He blew my house away.
The wolf? Oh no.
Little pigs, won't you let me in? It's almost dinner time.
Hey, I'm a pig, not bacon. Go find your food elsewhere.
We won't let you in. Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin.
Fair enough. Then I'll huff and I'll puff. And I'll blow your house in!
The wolf roared even harder this time, and the second pig roared. Both the pigs ran for their lives.
Running on an empty tummy. Another house. Little pig, won't you let me in?
Never. Not by hair of my brother's chinny chin chin.
Then I'll huff. And I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in!
The wolf let out a huge roar, but the piglet's house didn't budge. The wolf tried again and again, but he couldn't blow down the last house. Determined not to give up, the wolf...